Okay. Now we have help traction, so we have separated a bit more the vertebras. We have help flexion, and we want to help all the various movements of the neck and the joints. So we gently rotate now. I'm holding in this way one side of the neck with the other. I'm again just holding below the occiput, and with this finger I monitor the movement in the neck. Rotate, I'm rotating the lower part, very gentle rotation. Nothing, you know, transcendental, don't create discomfort. And rotate with a very, very slight flexion of the neck. You very slightly flex it and then rotate it. And you can create a lever to go through various areas of the neck. Okay, let's do it on the other side, helping rotation in the various segments of the neck. Now, for example, in this case, when I'm rotating the neck towards her right shoulder, the movement is quite easy. But when I'm rotating it to the left, the movement is quite constricted. So I'm giving you some example of how you can use the therapy because, so you found out that it's not rotating towards the left easily. The second thing you want to do, then you palpate, you know, the transverse processes, the structures of the vertebra of the neck, the transverse processes, and in between the vertebrae as well, and you try to find out which segment is more restricted. Okay, you can also find it out when you do the rotation. You can find out that here around cervical 4 and 5 and cervical 5 and 6 there is an area of restriction, so you can insist a little bit more there. So look what I'm doing. I'm rubbing nicely in this way. It's a gradual pressure and rubbing so that I can go deeper without creating discomfort. But as you go deeper, that area often begins to relax. And then you try again, see to rotate it a bit more. Okay. This time I'm pushing up the neck a little bit and rotating it. Very gentle, don't go further, you know, if the patient's neck seizes up or there is some resistance, immediately stop. But as I'm doing this movement, you yourself might have noticed that the neck now is reaching much further. Of course, in an osteopathic situation, I would go back to this and simply do a very small high velocity and free it further. But you can do a tremendous amount of work this way. Again, now let's use a little bit of traction. And here we go.